Straight ahead of me over there is the church of Pawlett, St. John the Baptist. Over there we've got Brent Knoll. That seems to be moving that way. I'm not quite sure which way the wind's blowing. This is all a nature reserve, and this seems to be okay to it seems to be okay to come up here and turn, but no parking. You can't park here. Turning only. So you can't park here, but you could come up here and take a few photos. That seems to be moving that way for some reason. Anyway, so I need to explore this lane anyway. So that's what I'm doing. This seems to lead right ahead of me. Quit taste chemically, I got bloody tinkly points leaking. Right ahead of me is the Church of St. John the Baptist, right ahead of me, up this track that I'm following now. Seems to be leading back to where I've got to go. I have done a lot today. The plan was to walk round past that big pylon there, or that one of them, and then take another track. I'm going to leave that for another day now. It's always nice to leave something, because it was either this track or that one. So what I've decided to do is because I've done a really big hike, and I did worry about getting soaked. I think I should be heading back just in case. Oh, it's a white bird. What's that? That could be a heron. Could be a snow egret. It's a snow egret there. The only thing with a camera, it was a snow egret that was. I got him a bit on the camera. I can see somebody walking over there. That's on the other side though, the other bank. There are still hikers around. That cloud seems to have moved. Definitely moved and dispersed a bit. Thank goodness. I was getting worried I was going to get lightning and stuff. Right. Just gonna turn off for a minute, take some photos.